Hi, my name is Nestor Trinidad. Father of 5 children, I live in the city of Winnipeg together with my family. My wife and 3 child, 8 and 5 years old daughters and 7 month old son. As well as that, I also have 16 and 15 years old daughters that is still in the Philippines that I financially support them monthly through Padala. The application to come in Canada has been stopped due to the situation that we have right now. But I wish and I pray to our God that hopefully everything soon will be back to normal. I am born Filipino and became Canadian citizen. I am professional and experienced combination of city and long-haul commercial truck driver. I run Greater of Canada, the Central Canada, Prairie Provinces and the West Coast. As well as that, I open cross to the longest independent border between Canada and the United States of America to run 49 states in the South. Sometimes, it took me 2 to 3 weeks in the road before I get home. I contacted my family, my wife, my kids via phone and Facebook Messenger every time homesick is kicking. Well, what can I say? I'm a truck driver. I can stay home. Mayroon akong responsibilidad na ambag na dapat kong gampanan sa aking pamilya at lipunan upang patuloy na mayroon tayong mabibili sa pamilihan at may sasaing at may handa sa hapag sa tuwing oras ng kainan. Like they say, somebody has to do the job, right? I organize a personal blog of mine to give a positive feedback to the Canadian government under the administration of Prime Minister Sir Justin Trudeau, especially by signing my Canadian citizenship certificate and became bearer of Canadian passport. Also their hard work to keep us intact as one, and as well as the extended CERB for all the eligible employed people that they lost their job in Canada in this time of the year. It really helped a lot to me and for my family. Even I did not receive the benefits, but my wife does. Everything you need to know about these benefits is in the Office of the Service of Canada. I down to earth saying in behalf of Trinidad and De La Cruz family, thank you, Sir Justin, for holding us together as one. That's why I'm asking all the frontliner, calling all the attention of my fellow colleague commercial truck driver, guys, be safe out there because we need each other, especially in this time of challenge. Let's hold our ground, keep that wheel rolling, keep your rig moving. Together, along the side of Canadian government, we will hold this country until we wake up one day that everything will be back once again to normal, as it always used to be. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button below, share, subscribe, click that notification bell for more upcoming video. God bless us all. I thank you. Bye for now.